Lewis Terman, a psychologist from Stanford University, created an American version of an IQ test called the Stanford Binet test. The Stanford Binet test was the first to have national norms, not just local ones, like the last one we saw that was localized for Paris. The Stanford Binet test used the same IQ ratio as we talked about before. Mental age over chronological age times the average, which is 100. The test focused on three main domains: verbal language, quantitative or math, and spatial. One problem with the test, however, was that the questions they used were only for children and teenagers, so adult intelligence couldn't be measured. David Wechsler solved this problem by creating a test of intelligence for adults called the Wechsler Adult Intelligence Scale. This looked at the same domains as the Stanford Binet test. This test asked questions that were more adult appropriate. For example, why do individuals buy automobile insurance? Or, in what ways are boats and trains the same? Modern versions also test working memory, with problems such as the examiner saying three numbers. For example, 3, 9, and 7. Then the person is asked to repeat them back, or 8 numbers. 8, 5, 9, 7, 4, 3, 7, 2. And again, the person has to repeat these. The more numbers a person can recall, the greater their working memory is.